Because all the earthquake trouble. I wonder if I can zoom in on that house down there. Just wanted to show you some of the damage. There was down there a most beautiful house, that still is. Beautiful stone construction.
One delivery in.
Which now, sadly, I don't know if I'm zooming in on it or not. So what else is
this? Well, just showing everyone a video while uploading a few things.
Here is Lady Muck, my lovely excavator digger.
Let me just explain and why.
Our little Appy, which moved all the soil when we were digging out the pool. Bless her, three wheels. Looking brilliant bit of kit. The Dame, my sprint of a van, now turned into a camper, which we did last year. Thank goodness we did, because we've had to use it to sleep in several nights during the quakes this year, and without which we could not survive here. Our 4x4 Fiat Panda, Topsy, she's great, because you see our road is basically a track, and during the winter you wouldn't be able to get out. Let me see if I can zoom in. You just cannot see the mountains today, I don't think. I mean, you can see the sheep actually. Let me zoom in. The trouble is the sun's shining in the lens. If I can shade it and zoom in, you'll see it there, where the sheep... I can't see where I'm going. I cannot see what I'm filming. The sheep are basically grazing on that hill over there.
Tough old bird.
Well,
lovely lady. Lives in Italy.
I think I am. And beyond that ridge that you can see, nestle the Apennines.
Mixes her own cement, making her own swimming pool.
They're nasties. Maybe part of our huge problem.
Starts the video off with an English rose.
And beautiful today.
Nice rose in the garden.
I've been out in the sunshine, as well as chatting online. My Dutchling's pals. You can see we've still got a lot to do here. Much, much, much to do, but we absolutely love living here. Here's our other cypress that we planted. That was a tiddler, not anymore. Yeah, let's hope for a peaceful night. Let's hope that this big EQ doesn't transmit into too big a one over here.
So, you know, not all about painted fingernails and all that sort of gubbins, is it? Anything left in there? No. Yeah, it's all right having painted fingernails, isn't it? But if you can't work a cement mixer, even if you're married, try to put all the cables away in a minute. Wait a second. Do 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 do. Let's go and have another refill in a minute. What have I had so far? 5 scoops. That's just that's just good enough. That can go under the cooler fan. All the cables out the way. It's got a microphone on it. What's this here? Is that a volume button? Let's just have a look. Let's get a bit of music on first. Let's try it out on right, excuse the camera angles. Just while I get everything sorted out. Static on the speakers while I'm fucking about with it. Excuse my French. I don't know why there'd be static electricity being picked up on magnetic speakers. Hey. Yeah. Roxy, what are you picking up on? Just manoeuvre that round that way. I don't give a monkey what's going on out the window, Roxy. I'm focused on doing this. Right, let's see how this works. Got the volume button there, mic there. Do. Plugged in properly. Right.
Woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing, my head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Mod of Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced
boyfriend. So I'm just checking the sound level on the speakers, see if it distorts. I'm not reaching up for that this morning. Don't get fooled by the colour. That's accumulated, not an accurate colour.
Heading towards the counter with my drink. I hear, hey, open up the door. crouching on the floor, peek around the gun is on the floor. Head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I'm still crying, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside.
It's your birthday. Unbleached sugar.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay, he's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone and try to help him up. It's been a robbery, the cashier was shot, he needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale, I think he might have lost a lot of blood. Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them. Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead. I'm not going to put it on a flash stick because the metal's going to heat up, isn't it?
grumble, grumble, grumble. Oh, did he hear the two clicks and stop grumbling? It's like having a soldier behind a wall, isn't it? With the old click click. A war film, isn't it? Where you find out if they're friend or foe. Simple little thing, but it helped win a war. So why did I end up sleeping in the front room last night instead? I'll have to get some more of them. I'm not a fan of incense cones and stuff like that, because I'm not an old hippie. But I know it, negative energy when I sense it. So do you, don't you? Because you're a second density creature. And they sense it first. Bit of orange squash. Someone threw away a plastic glass with a cap on it. So I took it home, washed it. Might come in handy one night, mightn't it? If I'm in a pub, enjoying a drink, in a dance hall, dancing about with a glass. Don't want no one leaning over and going. No extra Kenyan in that today, is there? I've already had five scopes. So now, wind's picking up a bit outside still. Not to worry though. Let's just check the date, because I was told speakers would be here between the 27th and the 29th, I think. No fake shake out. Just a friend and a brother in Egypt. Just like having a sister in Italy, innit? Activate windows. Ah. Wow. Yeah, let's just activate windows then, eh? Like checking the front door. Oh, windows are activated.